Good evening, everybody. I almost forgot that I had the slightest bar today. And, what a horrible run. Wow. That's really horrible. So my voice is pretty destroyed today. I've just had a great big D&D session, and I have completely forgotten about the stream. But if I don't do it, I'm defeating the point of myself. So I'm gonna try and put it together as quick as I can. Without talking, because that will tickle my throat and make me choke to death. Oh, I could have finished there. Whoops. Oh wow. I'm getting so strong. These curses are doing pretty well. Oh, that's rude. Wow, so many treasure chests. of an aggressive approach. I think I could do better. Oops. It does it twice. That's awesome. That's too much. Okay. Let's fix this. Let's make this proper, like. I love the Juggernaut being an absolute troll. Whoops. That's a bit of a troll. It's a bit too much of a troll, honestly. Huh. Okay, somehow I gotta do something way stronger. That wasn't stronger, that was weaker. Oh, I could have defended. Didn't want to, though. Good. Talk to the hand with Juggernaut is quite the fun combination. So what happens if I do this? Oh, I mean, you pretty much die without my help there. That was pretty cool. Don't need any of those. They're both pretty damn cool, though. I can do this without rare cards, because I'm very dangerous. Black Star is nice. Lots of relics, lots of fun. Two copies of Pain. Maybe I could try getting rid of one of them. Is it worth it? I'm much stronger with the curse in my deck. Three elites. That's not a poor number at all. This thing is tremendous. Useful. Oh, what a shame. Oh, what a terrible shame. I'm angry now. There'll be punishment for my rage. This is going quite quick without talking. Cloak and dagger, beam cell. Wish I could get that. This seems fine. That makes things easier. I think just using a strength potion should cover that. I'm so dumb. Just drink the strength potion before it even starts. Just the one. One is enough. One is more than enough. Maybe not. One is the loneliest number. Yeah, get out of here. Whichever one it hit, I would have been fine. I'm so smart. What's acrobatics? Is art? It's a guardian, or is that Decker? That was fine, because I don't really need to defend myself if I can make him die. But also, if I can defend myself anyway, why not? Behold, defend it. I'm back into Wrath. Let's draw some attacks, please. That will certainly suffice. Those rare cards are really powerful, but Not as powerful as me. And yep, without talking, this is going real fast. Or just because it's the evening and I want to get it done for the sake of my followers. Who do exist, they aren't in my head or in another country. Oh, death, good. Duplication potion, yes please. Oh yes, prayer wheel. Yes please. You're fine too. Yeah, that and that is a very combination. Oh, it died before I could even kill it properly. Oh, that's not useful. That's annoying. What if I do it on turn one? Is the power going to be a wraith form then? No. It isn't. I know how to create a wraith form. Yeah, that'll do it. Oh, I'm so smart. I'm unfathomably smart. And now you're gonna be unfathomably dead. Or I will be. doing pretty well, honestly. My defense is quite sufficient. Christ alive, I'm a big old toughie, aren't I? These are both useful. Dagger throw is more useful, though. Ooh, interesting idea. One relic. But in exchange, I need the shop to take away my madness. I'm not actually going to get curses, am I? No, if I get a good curse here, regret. For once, I don't regret it. It's a good regret. Hello, shopman. Oh, good sell. Good sale, sir. Very nice buy. Happy to exchange currency with such a magnificent shop as that. You're going to take 100 damage, and I don't know how it's going to happen, but I have no doubt it will be unpleasant. Energy. Because why wouldn't I have millions of energy? Cool, but not quite what I was aiming for. I'm deep in focus. And I also really need to sleep. These two factors together are make me sleepy. Blood for Blood and Dagger Spray. I like all of those. I like having a bazillion energy as well. I also like being able to use stances and orbs quite well. In other words, I like today's run. It is most entertaining. Now, can I please not get clumsy, injury, pain, or regret? Give me a doubt or something. Or a normality. And then we're talking. And then we're cooking. Oh. That's annoying. My thing cycled over. Now I have to sit in this fight for a few more turns. That's quite saddening. Okay, let's see if that works. Ooh, that'll help. As will that. No lethality for you today. I think I am the more dangerous threat. That's one times two. But to what end? Nearly none. Don't know if this is going to be possible though. No, that doesn't do it. I need the defense to get through. I don't have anything that lets me draw different amounts of cards. Fine, I'll just do it this way then. It's fine, I didn't really expect to do that well. The last hurdle. Ah, both last hurdles! No! 13-21. And that could have been 15-21. But for two small failings. Close enough. See you tomorrow.